perhaps the forbidden works of our exiled sages. They might have the answers we seek.